Welcome to my channel. Today we will learn about divisibility rules. Under divisibility rules, we will learn also divisibility test for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Divisibility test for 2. A number is divisible by 2 if its last digit is even number or 0. Example of even numbers: 2, 4, 6, 8, and 0. Examples: 300 divided by 2 is equals to 150. 174 divided by 2 is equals to 87. This shows that all these two numbers are divisible by 2. Divisibility test for 3. A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of the digits is divisible by 3. Example: 1257 divided by 3 is equals to 419. We want to look at the sum. We add 1 plus 2 plus 5 plus 7 is equals to 15. This shows that 15 is divisible by 3. So the number is true divisible by 3. Divisibility test for 4. A number is divisible by 4 if its last two digits are both 0 or form a number which is divisible by 4. For example, 1132 divided by 4 is equals to 20, 283. In our first example, 32 is the last number or the last two digit is divisible by 4. In our second example, 34,700 divided by 4 is equals to 8,675. It shows that it has 20 at the end. This means that according to our rules, this number is also divisible by 4. Divisibility test for 5. A number is divisible by 5 if the last digit is 5 or 0. For example, 2340 divided by 5 is equals to 468. In our first example, this shows that this number is divisible by 5 because it ends with 0. In our second example, 7835 divided by 5 is equals to 1567. This shows that this number is divisible by 5 because it ends with 5. Divisibility test for 6. A number is divisible by 6 if it is divisible by both 2 and 3. For example, 612 divided by 6 is equals to 102. 612 is divisible by 6 because it is divisible by both 2 and 3. We want to make a sum. As we know, a number is divisible by 3 if its sum is divisible by 3. Now, 6 plus 1 plus 2 is equals to 9. 9 is divisible by 3. And the last digit of this number is an even number, which is 2. Divisibility test for 8. A number is divisible by 8 if the number formed by its last three digits is divisible by 8. For example, 3,027,000 144 divided by 8 is equals to 378,393. The last three digit is 144. 144 divided by 8 is 18. So this shows that this number is divisible by 8. Divisibility test for 9. A number is divisible by 9 if the sum of the digit is divisible by 9. For example, 32,157 divided by 9 is equals to 3,573. 32,157 is divisible by 9 since the sum of each digit is 3 plus 2 plus 1 plus 5 plus 7 is equals to 18. This shows that this number is divisible by 9. Divisibility test for 10. A number is divisible by 10 if its last digit is 0. For example, 3,470 divided by 10 is equals 347. 3,470 is divisible by 10 because its last digit is 0. Divisibility test for 11. A number is divisible by 11 if the sum of each digit in the first, third, fifth, seventh position and the sum of each digit in the second position, fourth and sixth position are equal or differ by 11 or by the multiple of 11. Another alternative, a number is divisible by 11 if the difference in the sum of alternating digit is 0 or multiple of 11. For example, 8,260,439 divided by 11 is equals to 750,949. We look at the first position, position 1, 3, 5 and 7. We are going to add together. So we add 8 plus 6 plus 4 plus 9 is equals to 27. Then we add the second position, which is position 2, 4 and 6. 2 plus 0 plus 3 is equals to 5. Then we take 27 minus 5, we get 22. So 22 is the multiple of 11. So this shows that this number is divisible by 11.